Oh.
Oh my god,
Oh.
that's the picture? I love it.
Well, this is what, and to those bitches that I said were doing reveals, I have now come to you.
Oh
This
my
is
god.
Tsunami Moves. Her first look is Humpty Dumpty, and then she falls off the
Dumpty.
wall and go back, go back, fuck, go back, fuck, hey, go back, go back. She cracks and becomes egg.
Yeah. Humpty Dumpty sending back, but the egg I'm eating
I'm eating
a little
Humpty
bit.
Dumpty. What do you mean?
Or I'm leaving it on my plate. I ate a little bit.
Oh, look at that
Who did it?
hair.
Who was it who did an egg look recently? Where did we last see an egg look? I feel like we saw a reveal with three eggs or something. Could have been Philippines, or could have been this season. Probably not this season. But I feel like I've seen an egg look recently,
I
and I don't
remember
vibe with this one.
recently.
Who knows?
God, it could be anything.
Okay, I'm leaving this on my plate. It's a little runny for
And
me. I like runny eggs. I just don't like the Humpty Dumpty. I just hated that nursery rhyme as a kid. So it's a bit, it's not really personal. It's just
We hate you,
that
Tsunami, because we hate Humpty Dumpty, and you chose to
I
do
just
Humpty
hate, yeah.
Dumpty.
I just hate Humpty Dumpty.
Next up, we have Tsunami Moose doing Candy Moose.
Moose.
Moose! It's the Amuse-Bouche! This
I'm
place
leaving
is
it on my
haunted.
plate simply because it's literally the same thing that Candy Muse wore.
But
Yeah.
that's the category.
I guess,
But
but
You would have liked to
it's
see
like,
more of her interpretation. Like, if the K was an
yeah.
X on the boombox.
Right.
Yeah.
Or, you know, in the same family.
Mmm.
Or not even, or just something not candy inspired.
But the category is Can Mothers. She's doing Candy Muse Runway.
I
She's
know, but
what else
why
would
does it
you
have to
want her
be
to
candy?
wear?
Someone who's not candy? Just do,
But that's
I don't
literally
know.
her mother. Like, this is like the
Is Angelina Jolie literally Cynthia
why?
Wynn's mother? Why does it matter who your drag mother is?
Well, you don't respect the fact that she wants to pay accolades to Candy Muse?
I respect it. I just don't like it. I'm not going to send it back. I'm just going to leave it on my plate.
Very
Seen it before, you know? Yeah,
fair, fair
it's
enough.
not giving. It's not adding anything to the Drag Race universe. It's just a. Rinse
It's
and
like not
repeat.
even. Yeah, it's not even an interpretation. The other ones, they're not doing their drag moms, but they're doing something unique at least. Yeah, but her
This is
drag
just.
mom is famous.
Who, Candy?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's not like I was. It's not like I went on Drag Race and did your mom.
That'd be funny too, though.
If I went on Drag Race and did your mom, I would go up to the judges panel and say, "You guys all look very fashionable today." That's the only comment I'd have. Very respectable.
That's funny.
I'm gonna eat this look, because I don't care what the haters say. Stan the Muses.
Crazy.
If you don't have star quality, get the fuck out of here! Okay, and now we have the contestant who didn't even touch a sewing machine all challenge, Tsunami Muse. This was the best angle I can get because every angle she covers, like, she's actively trying to hide her outfit with this notebook.
You're
Like,
actually right. There's
there.
like this whole piece in the back that has this part that comes all the way up her back and comes around to her arm, and you can't see it in this. It's almost like a whoopee cushion type
That's.
like vibe, but it got stuck to her skirt or something. I don't know.
She bring a prop, girl. Make it work.
I mean, they said stop relying on those Argyle socks. I'm like, yeah.
She went up to Hershey and she said, "Don't you better not use all those socks. I need at least a pair before you ruin them all in a skirt." I can't believe. I love that she tried to do a pleated skirt by just taking a skirt, or it looks like she took an oversized shirt, buttoned it up to the middle, and then cut the slits at the sides to be like pleats. And she's wearing that under another shirt that she's cut. Honestly, she better fucking work.
I'm honestly surprised that it stayed together.
All those girls voted her safe.
I get it.
They saved her life this episode.
They honestly did. Yeah. I'm not eating this look. I might even consider sending it back, but you know, the attempt was there from the chef, so.
And this is the look that asked me for a round two in the parking lot. This one dragged me by my hair. I am not eating this, and in fact, I am sending this look back.
Me too.